Hello everyone, hi, I'm Christian with Cryptic Hybrid, and I'm bringing you yet another gameplay video. This time I'm taking a look at KITE. Now KITE is a sci-fi action game with RPG elements where you take control of an HORD, Horde droid chassis called Max. This lady right here, she's not exactly a lady, she's a droid. And you have to, well, rescue some people. Some actual flesh and blood people. Let's start the game. KITE is coming out on November 11th on Steam. There's a link in the description below, and it's coming out in early access. We'll talk about it more as we play. Let's go. KITE! Very lovely pixel graphics. The revolution is over. This is the story. Peace has come to Earth. Nature and technology have joined forces to save the planet. Okay. The sun is finally setting on the old ways of man. Oh, that's a city in a bubble. Weapons manufacture and research are banned worldwide. Manufacturing and research. Yet several top secret facilities remain operational. Okay, with whom? Who's operating them? Okay. The main weapon site is known as Ark City and houses the master databanks. The most advanced weaponry ever created is stored safely within the complex. Very green for a weapon complex. Very green, very... Okay. Human operated remote droid, that's what HORD means. Remote transfer complete, system operator Mags. So I'm Mags and I control this droid. The scientists here will test your functions. The HUD in the top left of my screen shows how many you need to see. Four people. Okay, so this is Mags. As you can see here, she has health, shield level, she has... what else? Energy, bullets. I have... weapons I can change. I have like two loadouts. Okay, hello. Eduardo, press and hold spacebar to activate your turbo legs. You'll drain your energy, but it'll take you off like a rocket. Okay. Hill, come on, give a test run. See how fast you can grab all those tech pyramids on your way over to Vigil. He's across the sky bridge. Okay. Let's talk to this guy. Ronald, hold shift to engage your miniaturized tempo drive. You'll enter bullet time and things will slow down, but actually your reaction will just be jacked. Okay, so shift is bullet time. It'll drain a lot of tempo, so you also have tempo as a resource. But talk about worth it. Agility also gets boosted, increasing range damage. Okay, so let's equip it. Oh, see, this is the tempo here. Alright, cool. And if I press space... Whoa, so fast. What the hell? Oh, enemy. Enemy, I have a few droids to help me. That's pretty cool. Let's speed it up. Oh, sorry. Wow, so many stuff to destroy over here. Wow, alright. Let's get everything. Let's blow it up. Let's blow it up. As you can see, my energy and my bullets, you know, recharge automatically. I don't have to do anything. Databanks. I get so many databanks, I'm not sure what to do with them, but sure, I'll get them. Right, your armory. You've got an excellent setup for your weaponry, Mags. Your left and right trigger fingers are bound to the left and right mouse buttons. You can either use one weapon each hand or combine them to form a larger two-handed weapon. Scroll the mouse wheel to switch back and forth. Okay, so that's... Okay, so the... Okay. Two-handed weapons also have two triggers for their two types of shots. They're ultra-powerful but use loads of resources. Okay. Most guns use ammo, but many use energy and some use both. Okay. Go ahead and test them out on this obsolete gear that needs recycling. Oh, sorry. I already destroyed everything. So if I switch, I use both... Oh, nice. I boost both... I use both energy and bullets. Okay, that's cool. And if I do here, I can use only bullets and or any all only energy. Oh, hello. Oh, look how many monsters, robots. Mags, let's talk defense. The shield bar on the left is your primary defense, while active it absorbs all incoming damage. If you can avoid damage for a second, it will steadily recharge to full. If your shield drops, your chassis will be exposed. You will lose health, but the fully charged shield allows your chassis to repair and return health. Okay, so which one is my shield? Just die. Oh crap. Ow. Oh, this is bullet time, alright. Oh, just die. Oh, nice shield. Nice shield. And this, I don't know what E is, but it works, I guess. Oh, let's exit. So that was the tutorial, everyone. The tutorial of KITE. Now let's get to freaking missions. Secret Garden. Alright, so this is the first mission. It's called Secret Garden. If I can find any survivors, my reactor will recharge their protective shields. The defense turrets have gone hostile and I'll need to take them out. Turrets will repair and come back online if there is an active power supply in the area. So cutting the power comes first. So there's one power supply, two turrets, and I have to rescue four scientists. Okay, so let's find a power supply, I guess. Deploy to Secret Garden. I'm really liking the graphics. Can be a little bit confusing, but I like that I can kind of take down everything. Like the trees. See? I can take down the tree. Which is pretty cool. Alright, hello, that's one guy rescued. The cavalry has arrived. Security system activated and went haywire. They started attacking us. Everybody tried to follow protocol, but we ended up scattered. There were five of us. I'll have to destroy the auto defense systems. Hopefully I can locate the rest of your team. Mind the landmines. Nestle didn't. Look for a three-person team. Oh, Nestle died. Okay, so these are the mines. Okay. Oh, mushrooms, what the hell? Ah. Okay. Okay, dead robot. Nope, more mines. More freaking mines. Oh, hello. Hello, robot, do you wanna come after me? Oh, nice, he can't pass me. I really like that I can destroy so many things. Oops. Like the mushrooms, the grass. That's pretty cool, actually. Can I go in here? No, it's closed. Okay, so I have to find the power supply. These are spikes, so let's go through them with speed. With speed and agility. Oh, crap. So, see, that's a turret. And the problem with that is that if I destroy it, it will automatically recharge because there's a... there is a power supply on the map that's still active, so I have to destroy the power supply and then the turrets will no longer, you know, get all automatically repaired. Ow, that hurt. I can't see that. That's why it hurts so much, because I can't freaking see. Okay. Oh, see that's I think that's the, well, that's the reservoir at least. So let's see. All right let's talk to this guy. What the hell? Been stuck here all night. The defense system are all powered by the energy tank there. Sorry, I just had to kill that guy. even if you knock out all the power, turrets will still attack you. But without power, they can't repair and won't come back. So they will attack you, but if there's nothing, if there's no power, they will no longer repair themselves. So they're basically destroyed. Okay, good. I will take them out permanently once I toast the energy tank. What about the spikes? They deactivate a lot of power source as well. Nice, okay. Let me just destroy everything here. Let me get some power banks, which I'm not sure what they do, but sure. Ah, see? Now this is destroyed. I can go... Well, I should really go and destroy the turret. Like the turret that's over there. Wait. Oh, hello, turret. Hello, Ah, see, now it's destroyed and it won't repair itself. That's good. That is good. Okay. What the hell? Wow, that's a pretty big explosion. I'm kind of liking the graphics. It's a little heavy on the heavy side. Like, there's so many things around. Maybe too many things. Let's see. I still have one turret to destroy and two people to rescue. So, I don't know. Let's go down here, maybe. Oh. Oh, that's a turret. Oh crap. Oh, bugger off. Nice. That's destroyed. Let me destroy this. Phew. Let's see. Oh, enemies. Enemies. Enemies at the gates. Okay, one dead. Okay, another one. Come on, come here, little guy. Nice, he's dead. He's dead. Oh. Two more people to rescue. Okay, two more humans. Two more freaking humans. Let me destroy this. Oh, too many. Too many mines around here. Let's be careful. What you want? What you want? Nice. Can I destroy something like this? No, I can't. Oh, hello. Okay, he's dead. Let me find. Where are the other people? Oops. Oh, come on. Oops. I walked right into that one. That was my bad. That was my bad. Definitely my bad. Come on. Fire. Fire bad. Fire bad. Nice. Nice. He's dead. Okay. Another mine destroyed. Oops. Hello. Oh, what you want? Oh, got hit. Freaking bastard. Whew. Okay. Nice. No. Oh. Hello. Hello, little guy. Die. What the hell are the others? Two more people. Come on, where are they? Well, I guess they're not here because I can't go here. Alright, let me just speed through. Was there a turret here which I don't remember? Wait, where is everyone? Hello? Okay. Well, that guy I've been to. I've seen that guy. Oh, two more. Okay, so how do I get there? Let's think about it. What the hell? Oh, bugger off. Okay, he's dead. Okay, so I have to go through here and then left. Okay. So we have two more people to rescue. Let's speed through. What the hell? Oh, I just hit a mine, right? Yeah. It's alright. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm a robot. I'm a droid. So come on. I'm fine. Ah, rescued. Look, they came. We're saved. Does this mean you took out the security systems? Of course I did. I mean. Yeah, man, those things came online and started wasting us. Nelson went into a panic and just took off. Yeah, he's dead. Nelson's dead. Nelson didn't make it. Those landmines are active. I'll clear as many as I can. The security system won't be a problem. I'll have this whole area safe in just a tick. Okay, well, I it's already safe. I just need to exit now. So, let us exit. I really like the speed up. Kinda looks funny too. It kinda looks really funny. Ah, nice! And that was the stage! Stage clear, Secret Garden, 6 minutes and 28. Alright, databank, tech, scrap, rescue. Nice, I get points, goals, time. Ooh, rank B! Alright, so now press space, I guess. And here is like the screen where you can customize your character and go to other missions. The next mission is the Outer Biolabs, and I'll go there, but first, let's see, you can equip armor, let's see, stock R module, differential reactor, stock communicator, and let's see, swarm bot, this is secondary main. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. I'm gonna swap between these. Barrier Q and satellite beam ammo energy refill rapidly. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, so let's go to the workshop. So here I can use the scrap that I collect, recycle into new equipment and make new equipment. So, for example, I can make either items or weapons, and this build, at least this early access build that's released, is going to have over 50 items and a 76 point skill tree. We'll look at the skills soon. Look, it's a coffee, available personnel, number of scientists rescued 10. So you have to rescue scientists in order to unlock new stuff. Okay, so So these are unlocked when you have at least 20 people. This is when you have 20, and these are unlocked because I don't have 30 people. Okay, so let's see. Composite articulate. Okay, click to select. Okay, can I craft it? Composite. These resilient grips utilize the flexible. Okay, by plastic. Okay, so I get what? Plus 6 armor. Okay, multi emitter. Okay, plus 1 intellect, plus 1 range, plus 20 tempo. Wow, look, so many stuff. Seriously. Plus 1 armor. Oh, this one. This one's nice. I'll grab this one. Okay. Internal hard drive, plus 11 armor. Wow, that's pretty cool. Grab this one too. Microbite thermal. Oh, a lot of. Okay, let me make. Maybe I can make a weapon. Crafted. Team size. Railgun. Huh. 20. Warhawk revolver. Mars melee beam. What? Giga cannon multi. Alright. Well, I'll keep the weapons for now. Let's see what I craft. All of this. And I'll craft this one too. Okay. Actually, wait. Photo frame armor. Sure, why not? I'll craft everything. Deadeye optical source. Wow, cool. Alright, so let's go back. And let's try to equip some things. Okay. Okay, oh, they're automatic equipped. Nice. That's pretty cool, actually. Deadeye. Okay, Deadeye, stamina, intellect, tempo. Okay, I'll have this one. Here. Nothing. Ooh, boot. Ooh, upgrader. Nice. So, KOS operating system. Okay, this is. Change. Right click. Okay, either this one or this one. Plus 10 armor. Plus 100 armor plus things. Agility, move speed. Okay, I'll keep this one. Alright, alright. Well, maybe I can make something for my leg. Leg module. Can I make a leg module? I mean. I don't know where they go, that's the problem. Violinist Fortnite, let's see something on the next. Okay, maybe this one. Okay, let's craft this one. Let's see if I can equip it. Oh yeah, it is. Nice, okay. Now let's also upgrade the character. So I can have arm skill 3, energy skill 3, tempo and survival. Let's see, increase stamina by 15. Shout frame. Okay, let's use the weapon. Ammo cost. Reduce ammo cost by 5. Increase range by 20. While turbo active, gain 100 armor penetration. While turbo is active, no. Increase energy output by 10%. Increase strength by 10. You know what? I'm going to get this one. 2 stage. Alright. I'm going to go for the increased range. Let's see. Well, bullet time active, ammo reload, no. Reduce tempo cost by 5. Okay, I'll get this. And survival, let's see. Increase stamina, movement speed when not using turbo. Oh yeah, I like this one. Anti-shock, reduce impact when taking heavy damage. Okay, I'll get this one too. Oh, that was it. Those are all the skill points. Okay, so I upgraded quite a bit actually. So now let's go to the next mission, which is the Outer Biolabs. Here, this area is defended not only by turrets and bots, but there's also a shield generator that protects the other objectives. First priority is to destroy that shield generator, saving any scientists along the way. Once shields drop, I can tackle the power supplies and destroy the turrets. Okay, so let's deploy. Again, everyone, this is Kite. Alright, let's destroy some of the things here. Oh, and this is the shield, I guess, the purple thingy. Nice. Oh, crap, I got burned. Come on, die. Nice. Scrap. Okay. Hello. Successful infiltration, eh? Glad to see a friendly face. Yeah, but I'm a robot. This area started swarming with defense bots. But they were different. They attacked us. Have the bots turned? Is that even possible? I don't know. You're the scientist here.
I'm not sure. What I can say is that defense isn't part of the equation anymore.
Harming us should be against their core directives. How can we make it past all of those evil toasters?
It's okay, I'm going to clear this entire complex one toaster at a time. Sit tight, I'll find a way to crack this nut. She's a veritable nutcracker, isn't she?
Okay, I like that. I like doing that.
Oh, hello. Can I destroy these? No. Apparently I can only destroy them from the other side. Okay. Oh, spikes. Let's run. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Mine. I don't like that. I don't like mines. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. Phew. Whew, hello. Hello, scientist. Did I rescue? Yes. Oh, nice work. But even those weapons can't get through the system shields. Yeah, I noticed that the energy tank was covered. Any idea how to bring the shield down? If you can make it to the shield generator, it should be exposed. Taking it out will drop all the shields in the area. Alright, so I have to find the shield generator. First though, I see some mines here. So let's take care of the mines. Oh crap, what the hell? Oh, somebody's shooting. Oh, hello. Whoa. Easy now. Easy. Hello. To die. Okay, he's dead. What you want? Whoa, he's fast, little bugger. Alright, let me destroy some of the things here. Maybe I can get some scrap and stuff. No? Come on, destroy it. Okay, good. Let's see. Hello. Looks like you're under siege here, partner. Your shield holding okay? Yeah, thanks. Full charge. The drone left me alone while I stood still. So that's what I've been doing. Just standing still, really? Weird. They let you be? That's strange. They are only attacking aggressive targets, like me. I need to find the source of all these shields. Do you know where it is? Oh, that shield unit is in the East Lab. Yep. It's the generator for the whole area, but the turrets have gone crazy. Turrets aren't a problem. Already licked a couple. Licked? Oh, I'll hunt down that Jenny and clear this area, no sweat. Wow, she really knows how to talk, Mags. Alright. Okay, hello. Okay, you're dead, thank you. Oh, hello. Hello, robot. Oh, crap. What the hell? Alright, can I pass through here? Whoa. Crap. Whew. Oh crap. Ooh, just go down. Oh, hello. Whoa, so many of them. There are so many. What the hell did they just disappeared and like came right here? What the hell? And I think that's a glitch. Okay, come on, go boom. Go boom, little. Nice. Alright. Oh, crap turret. Great. Okay, that's dead. That's good. I like dead stuff. Okay, let me go out there and destroy some of the thingies. Nice. One's dead. And the other one. Hello. Nice. Another dead one. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I just don't like it when they like just come like that. Oh shit. Okay, one dead. Hello. Oh. Nice. Oops. What is like that? Has like a... Oh, come on. The door closed. Ow. I have my shield on. I am protected. Well, I was protected. Oh crap. Okay, he's dead. Oh crap, that's the turret. Oh, this one's the shield generator, I guess. Let me destroy it. The Jenny. I destroyed the Jenny. Come on. Come on, little robot. Die by my hand. Ah, see? Now they no longer have a shield. So now I can destroy them. And they are repairing themselves because they're still power, so I have to destroy these first. Let me go back here. Can I go here and destroy? Yes, I can. These are the tanks. Nice. So now there's no more generators. So I can destroy these things. No problem. And they won't get recharged again. Actually, they still are because there's one more here. Okay. Now everything's destroyed. Nice. Okay. Is this one still going? Oh no. There's still one more, I think, here. Yep. This little guy. Oh no, it's exit. Okay, I thought that the one here would have... No, it didn't regenerate. And that was it, that was the level. Let's go. Nice, nice. I guess I unlock more stuff. Whew, 5 minutes and 17, that was fast. Ooh, rank only C, really? Aww. Okay, alright, whatever. So, everyone, this has been like a first... oh, I got another skill point, nice. And when it comes to this, I have 20 people at the personal. Okay, that's fine. So, everyone, this was the first quick look at KITE, the sci-fi action game from developer Labcat Games. It is coming out on November 11th, as I said. There's a link in the description below to its Steam page. It's going to be playable on Windows when it comes out on the 11th through early access, so it's not finished yet. The build that is coming out in early access is going to have 8 levels. So let me check the refining labs, rec roof, central office, the moon pool, and challenge. Those are the levels available, and there'll be more added to the development process. You know, there's going to be tweaking, fixes, probably more items and all. But this build, 8 levels, over 50 items, 76 point skill tree. Quite a few things to do. You've seen the levels don't seem to be that big, but in terms of gameplay, I guess you can modify a bit depending on, you know, your loadout and what you choose. I've never used the secondary set. I should use it. I don't know how. I should like just switch to that one, but I like it. I like it, and you can upgrade. You have, you know, multiple upgrades, and you know, the more unlock is you rescue a scientist, which is pretty cool. As you can see, I have all the stats here. I'm not that smart, man. Intellect 22, but more fortitude though, this, which is pretty cool. So again, everyone, this is KITE. Check it out on Steam, coming out November 11th. I'm playing with the keyboard and mouse. I don't think it has controller support right now, but maybe in the future, we'll have to see. Again, everyone, this is KITE from Labcat Games. Thanks everyone for watching. If you like this video or any other content that I put on the channel, like for example, other gameplay videos or developer interviews, live streams, walkthroughs even, then please click on the subscribe button, subscribe to KITE Hybrid for more, and tell your friends, because sharing is caring, and it will help me immensely. It will allow me to continue doing this, to continue showcasing you new games like KITE. Thanks again everyone for watching, and until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day.